it. Forth. Let the words of the fingers guide you.